Fiat Chrysler has announced it's moving production of heavy-duty trucks from Mexico to Michigan, adding 2,500 new jobs. The automaker will invest $1 billion in its Warren truck assembly plant to make the Ram heavy-duty truck starting in 2020. The truck is made now in Mexico. Fiat Chrysler is also planning to pay $2,000 bonuses to about 60,000 employees this spring.